The London upgrade that went live on 5th of August 2021 is one of the major upgrades in the history of Ethereum. It has two important IPs in it, and one of them is IP 3554. 3554 is all about delaying the time at which the next difficulty bomb would go off. That probably doesn't tell you much. So, in this video, I'll add some context to difficulty bombs, role of IP 3554, and Ice-age in Ethereum. If you love the work I do here, consider subscribing to my channel. Now, let's talk all about Ethereum. What is the difficulty bomb? The proof of work algorithm takes time to find a suitable hash to build the next block. The time it takes is called the block time. Block time depends on the current hash rate and a parameter called difficulty. The Ethereum network adjusts the difficulty to get a block time between 10 to 20 seconds. Here is the equation for how difficulty is calculated. Every 100,000 blocks, the difficulty is bumped up by increasing the parameter E in this equation. This is the bomb. Normally, when the difficulty bump happens, the block times increase and the network slowly tunes down the difficulty to reduce block times again. However, the bumps get progressively larger, and when the network can't keep up, we will see difficulty rise sharply. This is the difficulty bomb. It happened a few times already, causing transaction delays. Each time, it was resolved through an IP and a hard fork. Role of IP 3554. It is estimated that the next difficulty bomb would start to go off around September 2021. IP 3554 delays that event to at least December 2021. This is essentially buying more time for the Ethereum community to migrate to Ethereum 2.0 before it goes off again. That's all for IP 3554, but you may be wondering, why do we have a difficulty bomb in the first place? There are many reasons, but the functional purpose is to make it difficult to create hard forks. Whenever someone makes a hard fork of Ethereum, they have to edit the client software to fix the difficulty bomb and issue an update to all miners. This can be a very challenging task. Ethereum Classic had to do this after its hard fork. More specifically, difficulty bomb was added as a way to incentivize everyone to migrate to Ethereum 2.0 by starting a new Ice-age in Ethereum. Ethereum 2.0 removes mining entirely. The distributed nature of blockchains mean that miners could keep the ETH 1.0 chain going even after the upgrade and compete with the ETH 2.0 chain. However, when the next difficulty bomb goes off, it's impossible for miners to keep up with the increasing difficulty. This would result in longer block times, which mean lower rewards for miners and slower transactions for users. So, they start leaving the network, and eventually the blockchain itself will freeze due to very high block times. This is referred to as Ice-age in the Ethereum community. If you find that helpful, check out my explainer on IP 1554. Also, hit the like button so more people can discover my videos and subscribe for more awesome content. Thanks for your time. My name is Praveen, and I'll see you again soon.